back to Celebrating DCP Magic. This is Fran, and today we are touring the Beach Club Resort. I have actually never been here before, but we're going to eat at Beaches and Cream and kind of show you around, so you guys will be experiencing everything that we are. What I've noticed so far from Beach Club, it's very, very colorful. It kind of smells like the beach. I know that sounds ironic, but I know my friend Arden, my roommate here at the DCP, has stayed here with her family many, many times, and she swears that the sunscreen smell is her favorite thing, so I'm not crazy. I know that it smells like sunscreen on the beach. It's very, very beautiful. It's very, very quiet. I feel like I have to talk in like hushed tones, but I've noticed that it's very beautiful. So. For lunch, and it was delicious. I had a grilled cheese with some loaded fries, and then Aaron and I decided to attempt our kitchen sink, which was on our bucket list, which I would say we finished, but we didn't. We tried, we ate about half or so, maybe a little less than that. We got the Chocolate Lovers one, so the Chocolate Lovers kitchen sink has 3 scoops of chocolate ice cream, 3 scoops of vanilla ice cream, 3 scoops of cookies and cream ice cream, with all sorts of chocolate toppings like chocolate sprinkles, brownies, Oreos, marshmallow sauce, chocolate sauce, caramel sauce. I kind of lost track of after he put on like the 15th topping, but there is a whole can of whipped cream on top of it. Let's just say right now we are stuffed, so we're gonna walk around a little more around Beach Club, kind of tour it, and walk off some of this food. So one cool thing about Beach Club that Arden, my roommate, told me is that the first few feet of this pool is actually sand. So whenever you walk in, you feel like you're actually like walking down to the beach, and then it kind of goes on to the normal pool bottom from there. I would love to experience it. Today it's a little chilly, as you can see from my sweatshirt, so we're gonna pass. Also, to my left, you're going to see the Swan and Dolphin, which Aaron and I got to stay at like last week or so. It's beautiful. I love Swan and Dolphin. Beautiful resort. Right here is just a really, really great area to just hang out, and Beach Club is definitely looking great on my list of resorts. So what I just noticed is that they have a giant pirate ship right here, and the stairs lead up to a slide that comes all the way across and then goes back down into their pool, which is really, really cool for little kids. If I was a child, I definitely would be doing that over and over and over again. Another really cool thing that I noticed just now was they have little fire pits where they have campfires at night. I saw that at Grand Floridian a few weeks ago, and I didn't know any other resort did it, and I think that's really cool that they do it here as well.